Okay, let's do this. I mean, it's not like I have any dignity left at this point. I feel like TikTok is funny because why do I love it? It clearly hates me. Okay, so it's raining outside. So that's great. Really gives us the comfy vibes and is really motivating to do things. But so I don't just binge watch Netflix all day. Let's do something, even if it's just TikToks. And I know this is going to be pretty hard for me, so. Okay, the first TikTok I want to recreate is a dance, I feel like, because, I don't know, it's Addison Rae, like, she can dance.
Wow, you can really dance.
Oh, I should do, like, her song. Yes, yes. Wait, is there a dance for it? Let's see. So it doesn't have a dance? That's weird, but I guess I'm just gonna do like a pouty face. Is that the way you say it? You know what I mean. But first, I'm gonna try to glow up just a tiny little bit, you know?
A tiny little.
Wait, should I do a TikTok transition? I totally should. Okay, how is it? And here we are, I would say. An upgrade, right?
Definitely.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the first one. This is actually not exactly, okay, I'm already starting out in the wrong way. This is not exactly what she did, but it's like, anyways, you will get it, you will see, you will see. I'm just working on my on my facial expressions here, so. Wait, is that a good one? Is that, okay, do I have it down? Then she also does this one. I feel like, I don't know, that's one kind of easy. Although I can't see it, so just have to trust my feeling, I guess. White hoodies, why did I forget it? But white hoodies, they are the deal. Ugh, this is the life. What? Okay, I feel like I got enough. I need to start doing something.
She's so cool, like, yeah.
Fuck. Okay, it's time for the first one. I want to get it in one take, but like, that's wishful thinking, right?
Affirmative.
I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae, shawty the baddest. Okay, this just took me way too long. Way too many tries. I have about 7 drafts. So you know how many tries it took me. And no, I'm not happy with the result, but honestly, with TikTok, I just don't insist, you know? Yeah. Of course I need to do a dance. Of course, obviously. So let's learn a new one. I'm a quick learner. I'm gonna do this one. It's your song, but fun fact, this song yesterday stuck in my head and it was the weirdest thing ever because I haven't heard it in years and I was like, why am I thinking of this song? And I don't remember seeing anything on TikTok with this song. Anyways, let's learn. Let's see if I got it. I know, it's the easiest dance ever. Why do you think I chose it? This part, for me, I don't know why, but doing this is really hard. Pray for me. Actually, not that bad. I know I'm giving myself too much credit. The dance was really easy. Okay, now I'm gonna do the eating one. This one.
No? Okay.
Because it's cute and I like to eat, so. I'm gonna use the original sound because.
Duh.
No? Okay.
You will not believe this one was the one that took me the longest. Also, I didn't actually eat the tomatoes because. I don't have enough tomatoes for the amount of takes that I needed to take.
That is on period, love.
But now I'm done. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. G. Goodbye. I love Courtney. I thought when I was choosing the TikToks to do, I was like, that's gonna be so easy. Literally eating a tomato Took me half an hour. And now we know why I'm not a TikToker. That used to be on a t-shirt, but then the t-shirt got too old, so then my dad framed it. Aww. Wasn't that cute? Ah, good old times. Next one, I guess. I just want a break. I feel like I need to nap for 5 hours because TikTok is hard work. And I don't mean that ironically. Probably I will need another outfit change.
Is she okay?
Okay, on to the next one. Now for the grand finale.
Lolling to not burst out in tears.
Let's start with the poses. I drew them. Okay. Yes, I did it! Just kidding. Yeah, I know, I'm not funny. So my hair looks kind of good straight. I didn't straighten it. I just brushed it, which is even more rare, I guess. I always wanted curly hair or straight hair. And then I don't know what happened. Since I cut my own hair, you might have seen it. It's my most popular video. Since then, my hair is straight. I don't get it. And now I miss my messy hair. Yay. I literally did one pose and was like,
okay, I did good enough. I deserve a story time.
Okay, the second one. I think I got it, like, in my head. Wait, I did better than I expected. Okay, next one. Oh, wow. It really gets easier, you know? Kind of nailed that one, not gonna lie. Oh. The arms are like... I really should have kept on doing yoga. Wait, what? I'm scared. Well, that didn't go as planned. Done with that. And now, for the grand finale. I feel like I nailed it. All of these poses.
Oh. Yay. I'm a flirt.
Soon as I see you walk up in the club, I'm a flirt. Okay, I think that's enough, right? I had so much fun with the last one. It was definitely my favorite by far. Anyways, I think that's enough for a day, right?
Phew.
Yep. I still can't finish these videos because I just don't wanna let you go. Also, I'm probably going to use the white hoodie a lot more. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.